The man accused of mutilating Buckley, the puppy, is set to be charged. Just days after Buckley moved into his new home, police have interviewed the 32-year-old St Albans man. The crime shocked the nation. The tiny puppy found with his ears and tail hacked off. Police say the alleged offender is expected to be charged on summons with 11 offences, including torture and aggravated cruelty.
Police have...